nigga in for life. I guess he had to vent. It was kind of funny to me.
Nut, what's up, nigga? What's going on?
What up?
Inside, you never really know what's what or who's who. The only thing you come to jail with is your rep. And everybody know my rep from the street. Man, the 24 hours already had me a little crew. Shit, I was good. Every night was the same shit, and every day was just more of it. I mean, the scariest part of being in jail to me was getting used to it.